need to seek, it's a different bills. Hey, don't condemn me, you need it, I got it listed here. You wanna make it, I'll show you just how to make it here. I got all the rarest bills, and I ain't done yet. Move from defenders to making bills like a prospect. Flow space and slashes to catching us with a law threat. You keep the medals, cause the realm is coming up next. Only scratch the surface, still they try to drag my name in dirt. They try to bring me down, see me winning, you ain't like me then.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? This is your man, Uncle Demi, and today I have another special banger for you, right? Now listen up. Before we get too far in this video, you know exactly what you need to do, man. Make sure you drop a like, right? Drop a like for your favorite old head, Uncle Demi. And also, let's make sure you get 1,500 likes to this video, because liking up the video and getting to at least 1,500 is definitely going to push this video to the recommended. So let's get this video to the recommended, all right? Now, we also are trying to get 70,000 nephews and nieces. I really believe by the end of this week, by the end of this month, I mean that we will be able to have those 70K. So let's just continue to sub up if you haven't already done so. That would be greatly appreciated. We're sitting around 69,000 nephews and nieces already. So we're literally less than 900 nephews and nieces to go before we can hit 70K. All right. So other than that, let's hop right into this video. Today, we're going to talk about De'Aaron Fox. Right. A lot of y'all have been asking to make a De'Aaron Fox video. And of course, for obvious reasons, he is one of the upcoming bright point guards in the league. He's arguably the fastest point guard in the league, and I will actually go ahead and second that and say yes, I do believe he's the fastest point guard in the league from basket to basket. There's not a lot of people that can keep up with him. He's extremely fast, extremely explosive, and he has a very high I guess you could say energy. I mean, he literally loves to run around the court all day. I mean, he is definitely the type of guy you would hate to defend because he's very active on the offense and defensive ends. He is definitely someone that I could see projecting to be a two-way slashing playmaker eventually. And the crazy thing is that this is just his second season, and he's already an 85 overall. So that is that you know that pretty sure by the time 2K21 comes out, he might be an 88. And then maybe with some updates, he would probably be a 90. So that is that you know how great of a point guard De'Aaron is going to be. And so let's just go ahead and look at a few things that stand out with De'Aaron. He has an 80 driving dunk, all right? So we'll make sure we get him, we'll have him somewhere close to where he can get a contact dunk. Does he get contact dunks? He has gotten contact dunks before, but he's obviously, he is 6'3". He can definitely jump, but that just makes sense at an 80. I can see that. His mid-range shot at an 84, he definitely loves to shoot the mid-range shot. So he's one of those guys that still loves to shoot the mid-range shot. He does not live on the three-point line, even though he's capable, as you see, with a 74 three-point shot. But he loves to play in the mid-range. He's kind of that, I guess you could say, Swiss Army knife, or more like Chris Paul, even though he's not, even though he's way much more explosive than Chris Paul. But they do love to shoot the same area right there at 15 feet. And then, as you see here, post-to-post fade, all that's not going to be nothing. Pass accuracy, 86. Ball handling, 88. Which I think will be, and his speed with ball, 97. So as you can tell, the average position only has an 84. He has a 97 speed with ball. Let you know how explosive he is. And then we see offense number. Yeah, interior perimeter defense is a 79. Still is a 70. I mean, actually has a decent block for point guard. I mean, of course, you know, even a 57 defensive rebound isn't bad at all. Lateral quickness is an 86. And then speed is a 97. Acceleration is a 97. And vert is actually an 84. So that's not bad. Like I said, man, hustle is a 90. Actually, I never went this far before. Potential 88, hustle is a 90, all right? So as you can tell, attributes are really good. And then when it comes to his badges, he has a ton of badges with finishing, okay? So as you can see right here, fancy footwork, contact, consistent, slithery, and giant slayers actually on gold. He has difficult shots on silver. His playmaking, he has a lot. Downhill, of course, that's going to be something good. Pass make maestro, kick first step, stop and go, dimer, floor general, lob city, needle threader. I mean, a ton of badges for a, obviously for a really good point guard. And then defensively, he has lightning reflexes on silver, bronze clamps, interceptors on bronze, and talus defenders on bronze. So, I mean, all in all, as you can tell, a very explosive up-and-coming point guard in the league. So I'm definitely excited to do this one for you. So now let's head over to the My Player Builder and let's make De'Aaron Fox, right? All right, my nephews and nieces. Okay, so of course, obviously, he is a point guard. He's definitely left-handed. Shout out to the lefties. As you know, I'm left-handed. And of course, he's number 5, right? Now, when I came to deciding what I wanted to pick as far as pie chart, I decided to go with the pure playmaking because of the shooting. Now, you could possibly go here if you wanted to, but the shooting just is not good enough. He does have a 74 three-point shot. So this allows you to have a decent three-point shot and still be able to have the driving dunk, which is an 80. As of course, if you go here, an 89 driving dunk, that's just a little too much. I don't think it fits him. So the pure playmaking is what I'm going to go with, all right? And then here, remember, he had a 97 speed. He had a 97 acceleration. He had an 80-something vert. So we're going with speed and vert. He didn't have the strength, so we want to go here, okay? Then what we're going to do here is we're going to max out the top three. He has a 79 driving dunk here. Remember, he did have an 80. And then we're going to go here. We're going to go 80 mid-range. We're going 75 on a three-point shot. And we're actually going to go 77 here. That gets you right at 10, all right, on the post fade. Then we want to go 90 on the pass accuracy and 88 on his ball handle, all right? So, and that gives you right at 22. Then we want to max out the perimeter, the lateral quickness, the steals, the blocks, and we want to do the defensive rebounds. And then we want to go here. Now, I did change some things around a little bit. His pass accuracy is on 82, but I made it 90. His perimeter defense, the perimeter defense, lateral quickness, and steals, we had to max out because there was nowhere to get to that. He had a 57 block, remember, so we just maxed out at the 58. He had a low defensive rebound, but I did max that out because I just wanted to give him the rebounding. Plus, you wanted to try to have as many bags as possible. And then, let me see. Maybe what I could do is go. Now, let's see here, because I think what I could do is go here. I know I'm about to try something different, so hopefully it'll help. Let's see if this changes anything. All right. Hopefully it doesn't change it too much. We'll see. All right. Then what you want to do is go compact. Use 6'3". Remember, he's 175 pounds. And then we're going to leave the wingspan the same. Right? Wingspan at 79.5. I'm tripping. All right. So as you can see, you have a 99 vert, 99 acceleration, and a 99 speed. You do get a +5 to everything, so you will get an 84 driving dunk, so you will be able to get the contact dunks with this. You'll have an 85 mid-range, you'll have an 80 three-point shot, and an 80 post-fade. So the crazy thing is that you're making a De'Aaron Fox build, but then by the time you hit 99.9, you actually would be way much better than that itself, okay? 95 pass accuracy, 93 ball handle, 80 perimeter defense, you have an 82 lateral quickness, an 80 steal, I mean a 78 block, I mean defensive rebound, a 63 block. So I mean, all in all, really, really good. And then here you can go with playmaking or slashing, it just depends. But again, like I always say, if you're trying to make the best build, the most overpowered build, then the takeover, of course, is the slashing takeover. It's the most overpowered takeover you get. So if you get the opportunity to get it, it makes sense to get it. So let's see if it makes sense right here. And boom, it still did our best. So that's perfectly fine. As you can see, slashing playmaker and De'Aaron is similar to De'Aaron Fox right at the top. So all in all, really, really solid build. Let's go ahead and test it out real quick. And then, of course, we'll get y'all out of here, right? So let's give him the 99. There we go. And so remember, I want to go contact finisher and giant slayer and slithery off rip, because I think that these three are really, really big for a smaller guard like this. And then you can go fancy footwork, but I don't really use that. I'm more so big on consistent finisher or acrobat. I'm going to go with consistent finisher, though, because if you're not greening the layup, you definitely want to make sure you can make those layups. Here, of course, he did not have a lot of shooting badges, so that's why I made it like this. But I still want to give range extender, and I still want to get him hot zone hunter. These are very important with base 38. And remember, he's only 6'3", so, you know, you don't have to worry about that much. Now, he did have difficult shots. The only badge he had was on silver. You can do that if you want to. But me, of course, I'm just going to go ahead and go with Tyler the Shooter. Or you can go with Green Machine. It really doesn't matter. Depends on, I'm going Tyler the Shooter, because I feel like most of the time I'm tired every single time I try to shoot the ball anyway. So I'm going Tyler the Shooter, right? And then you have a ton of playmaking badges. But this good thing is you can make these Hall of Fame. So Hall of Fame quick first step. Hall of Fame handles for days. Let's go Space Creator. Let's go Ankle Breaker. Let's go Bail Out. Pluckable. And that leaves you with 5 left over. Usually you can always go. Actually, you know what? Let's get crazy. Okay. All right. Bronze out here. You can usually go Diamond or Floor General if you want to, but I'm gonna go Unpluckable here. I'm just gonna go all out with it, man. This is pretty good right here. I'm not gonna lie. Of course, if you run, obviously running with other teammates, you definitely want to at least get Diamond or Floor General, so you can figure that out. But maybe you can get Ankle Breaker and Space Creator. If you don't use one of those, then you can go ahead. And I know some people that don't use neither. Like, they don't use Ankle Breaker or Space Creator. I'm an animation guy. I love the animation, so I try to go for them. But it's really based upon your play style, man. And then here, he does have really good defense. Remember, he had lightning reflexes. We're not going to worry about that. We're going to do the clamps. We're going to go Intimidator. Let's go Pick Dodger. And then let's go Tiles Defender. Let's just go all out like that. Could we go? Hey, no. Let's do this. Let's get the chase down. And let's get the Rim Protector animation because he does have a decent block. You know what? Let's not even use Pick Dodger. Let's go ahead and go Rebound Chaser too because we do have really decent rebound. So let's do that. And then, let's do this. I mean, like I said, man, you can have fun with it, man. This is the end of the year anyway, right? This is almost a cycle. 2K20 is almost done. So this is what I would do, all right? But again, it's your build, guys. You can do it any way you want to. I'm just making the build so it says similar to De'Aaron Fox, so you can make something that's obviously similar to him. So hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, you know what you need to do. Go ahead, drop a like, subscribe to the channel. And of course, this is your man, Uncle Demi. I'll be back really, really soon with another banger, man. And you know, when I say I'll be back soon with another banger, you know exactly what day I'm talking about. I'm talking about tomorrow, man. I'm out.